hospital bed, the victim of a car accident.
Now finding comfort in the gift that he leaves behind, Ian Heidemann.
Doctors were able to transplant his entire right hand.
15th ever in this country to donate one of his hands.
Here,
Ian's parents say that they are looking forward to one day meeting Ronald Thurman in person and shaking his hand. Multiple organs helped save a total of 4 lives.
Because the hand was just one, right? I mean, look at this list. Heart, lungs, liver, kidney, pig. Have you talked to any of
these? It's something that can do so much to help so many people and to help the families, too, that are grieving. It has really helped hold us up these past 3 weeks.
I know, I went online after I talked to you this morning, and I became a donor in 90 seconds. I think I'm